Now to a dramatic scene at Van Nuys Airport. Look at this. A flight attendant was carried off of a small plane after being injured during turbulence. Sky 9 was over the scene as LA City Fire responded to all of this. The plane was coming in from Las Vegas when it reportedly hit that bad turbulence.